Welcome to my top three. What is yours? I'm your host, Billy Powell. Today we are going to do my top three songs from the legend, the king of rock and roll, Elvis Presley. Now, I was 10 years old when Elvis died. I was born in 1967. Of course, Elvis passed away in 1977. And about 2 weeks after after Elvis passed, my dad got a five record. Yeah, that's a record. Those are the big round things that you put on a thing that goes around and around, and you put a needle on, and it comes, music comes out of the speakers. That's for you millennials. So it was a five record set, and I just remember dad playing every, you know, listening to one side, flipping over, listening to the other, going to the next record. So I love Elvis Presley. A matter of fact, my daughter, Taylor, her middle name is Presley, Taylor Presley. So, with that being said, coming in at number three is Little Sister.
Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice and say it's very nice and then you run? Little sister, don't you do what your big sister done. Well, I dated your big sister and I took her to a show. I went for some candy, along came Jim Dandy, and they snuck right out the door. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice and say it's very nice and then you run. Little sister, don't you do what your big sister done. Every time I see your sister, well, she's got somebody new. She's mean and she's evil like that little old boy evil. Guess I'll try my luck with you. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice and say it's very nice and then you run. Little sister, don't you do what your big sister done. Well, I used to pull your pigtails and pinch your turned up nose, but you've been a growing, and baby, it's been showing from your head down to your toes. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice and say it's very nice and then you run. Little sister, don't you do what your big sister done. Little sister, don't you do what your big sister done.
That Little Sister by Elvis Presley coming in at number three of my top favorite Elvis Presley songs. Did you know that it's a fact that Elvis Presley did not wear underwear? Let's see how many people out there are listening. And I cite Elvis Presley from A to Z for that information. So next time you're watching Elvis on TV, you know that he doesn't wear underwear. Okay, coming in at number two is Viva Las Vegas. I love that song. Unfortunately, I tried getting married in Las Vegas twice. First time failed, second time failed, and now third time's a charm, but we didn't go to Las Vegas. It's Viva Las Vegas coming in at number two.
Bright light city, gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire. Got a whole lot of money that's ready to burn, so get those stakes up higher. There's a thousand pretty women waiting out there. They're all living the devil may care, and I am just a devil with love to spare. So Viva Las Vegas, Viva Las Vegas. How I wish that there were more than 24 hours in the day. Even if there were 40 more, I wouldn't sleep a minute away. Oh, there's blackjack and poker and the roulette wheel, a fortune won and lost on every deal. All you need is a strong heart and a nerve of steel. Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas with your neon flashing and your one-armed bandits crashing all those hopes down the drain. Viva Las Vegas turning day into nighttime, turning night into daytime. If you see it once, you'll never be the same again. I'm gonna keep on the run, I'm gonna have me some fun. It cost me my very last dime. If I wind up broke, well, I'll always remember that I had a swing in time. I'm gonna give it everything I've got. Lady luck, please let the dice stay hot. Let me shoot a seven with every shot. So, Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas! Viva!
That was Viva Las Vegas coming in at number two of my top three favorite Elvis Presley songs. You know, when I was a kid and we were living off of Pershing Avenue in Indianapolis, you know, the 68 comeback special must have come out and been put back on network TV a couple times as a, you know, how they put Wizard of Oz back on and The Sound of Music back on as a repeat. And I remember watching it, and it was probably 72... late 72 watching it, and of course, you know, in 73 Aloha from Hawaii came out, and I remember watching that live. You know, there was something with that 68 comeback special, and for some reason this song stuck with me, and it is my number one song from Elvis Presley. I'd like to hear about what your top three Elvis Presley songs are, and coming in at number one, Guitar Man.
My job down at the car wash, I left my mama a goodbye note. By sundown I left Kingston with my guitar under my coat. I hitchhiked all the way down to Memphis, got a room at the YMCA. For the next 3 weeks I went a-hunting in nightclubs looking for a place to play. Well, I thought my picking would set them on fire, but nobody wanted to hire a guitar man. Well, I nearly about starved to death down in Memphis. I run out of money and luck, so I bought me a ride down to Macon, Georgia on an overloaded poultry truck. I thumbed on down to Panama City, started picking out some of them all-night bars. I hoping I could make myself a dollar making music on my guitar. I got the same old story, them all-night peers. There ain't no room around here for a guitar man. We don't need a guitar man, son. So I slept in the hobo jungles, I roamed 1,000 miles of track, till I found myself in Mobile, Alabama, had a club they called Big Jack's. A little four-piece band was jamming, so I took my guitar and I set in. I showed them what a band would sound like, I was a swinging and a guitar man, show them, son. Ever take a trip down to the ocean, find yourself down around Mobile, make it on out to a club called Jack's if you got a little time to kill. Just follow that crowd of people, you'll wind up out on his dance floor, digging to find his little five-piece group up and down the Gulf of Mexico. I guess who's leading that five-piece band? Wouldn't you know, it's that swinging little guitar man. Yeah, yeah.
Well, that was Guitar Man coming in at number one of my top three favorite Elvis Presley songs. I would like to tell you about a podcast. It's called The Jungle Room, an Elvis Presley podcast. You can join Mike Ford and Jamie K weekly as they discuss all things Elvis Presley. If you're an Elvis fan or just a fan of good music, you will not want to miss the podcast. You can go to audioboom.com and then search The Jungle Room, an Elvis Presley podcast, and you can listen to great, great stuff. I'm going to toss in a bonus song. My dad passed away last December, 2018, December 16th, and we didn't have the greatest relationship, but, you know, there were times where this particular song would play, and I think about my dad a lot of the time, you know, being divorced from my mother. So it's Don't Cry Daddy. And once again, I said The Jungle Room, an Elvis Presley podcast. Head on over to audioboom.com and search The Jungle Room, an Elvis Presley podcast. It's great, great stuff if you love stuff about Elvis Presley and good music. And once again, here's Don't Cry Daddy.
Stumble from my bed with thunder crashing in my head. My pillow's still wet from last night's tears. And as I think of giving up, a voice inside my coffee cup kept crying out, ringing in my ears. Don't cry, Daddy. Don't cry. Daddy, you still got me, little Tommy. Together we'll find a brand new mommy. Daddy, Daddy, please laugh again. Daddy, ride us on your back again. Oh, Daddy, please don't cry. Don't cry.